Corona. The fear is back. We're in the midst of a new wave of corona. The Delta strain is spreading rapidly. The number of people testing positive is rising daily. A recently published study shows that vaccines have a 91% ability of protecting you from serious illness, but only 39% of keeping you from becoming infected with corona. Now, every day you hear about someone else becoming infected with corona. And there was a feeling that as if the fear of corona is behind us, and suddenly, it's like the rug was pulled out from under our feet again. Will this nightmare ever end? When we will change? Change how? When we'll become better? And how's that related to corona? Everything's related. Everyone's interconnected. And everyone has to be connected together in an ideal, integral system. When you talk about connection, the thing that pains me the most is that when I come to visit my dad, who's over 80 now, I'm afraid to kiss him. Everything kind of cooled down. The world's like in a freezer. No, the freezer is a result of us not wanting to connect, not wanting to be good to each other. Everyone I know wants to be close, connected, but it's impossible. You have to wear masks all the time. You don't even know what the rules are because they change every week. You're saying that previously we as if had good relations between us? Most normal people did. What you call normal, for me, is completely not normal and unacceptable. And therefore, we have to discover what abnormal egoists we really are, and then we can say that the corona came to restore order between us. The corona came to make peace and order between us? Of course. What is it, a high school teacher or what? It's more than that. It wants to show us what are we doing wrong in our relationships. Great. So this is what it's been trying to teach us for the past year and a half. So what does a normal teacher do? If he sees that the kids aren't getting it, he tries something else. But here, it's like a stuck record. No. The record is not stuck. It's simply that you don't understand. What were we supposed to learn until now that we didn't? That we have to have a good connection, where we help each other, where our desires and hearts are connected, that I will care for my fellow man in the very same way that I care for myself, because we all live in one system. And for everyone to be concerned with not passing this disease onto each other, and that this is something that we'll really care for. If you remember, at the beginning of the pandemic, there was this feeling that we're together in this, and afterwards the solidarity somehow dissipated, because our ego became fed up with it. It couldn't take it anymore. So this is exactly what I'm saying, that we're fed up with it, so why not change the record? Nature doesn't work as you wish, but nature is going to wear you out and teach you that you, the little egoist, have to abide by the laws of nature and not by your ego. What's the law of nature that we have to keep today in order to put a complete end to it? There's nothing greater than caring for your fellow man. This is what I have to come to, and if I come to that, then it's the end of corona and all of our problems altogether. How the viruses know that you've decided to become more loving? This is where they come from. From where? From not keeping the law of love, from unfounded hatred.